You're not even listening to each other. You're not talking. All we're hearing are insults.
I have worked hard for what I have. I built this house.
With the bank's money. The minute you stop committing fraud to pay your mortgage or whatever the hell it is you're doing, this house will be gone.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste.
Wherever the wind takes
me. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul.
You are all hypocrites, and you have no right to judge me.
When Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Me damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate.
Get out while you can, bro.
Pleased to meet you.
I'm sorry. I hate it when they make that noise.
Hope you guess my name.
I don't know if I'm happily married. I don't even know what that means. What I am is committed. Commitment I need. I'll tell you what I am happy about. I am happy about teaching. I love it. I love my students. I love how they challenge me. I love how they make me earn their respect, their trust.
You're a bum, you know that?
No, I'm not.
Conrad Hilton? You wouldn't expect him to be taken so easily.
Shut up.
You can't be tied down.
That's right.
Look at your hands. They're as soft as a woman's. What do you do? What do you make? You grow bullshit.
You were drunk in front of Norris.
No. I'm drunk now.
Maybe you should come back later.
Okay. I just want to say goodbye.
Okay, Red. Thank you for coming by.
Hey.
This poor son of a bitch. She doesn't love you any more than she loved me.
Get him out of here.
Okay. Bobby. Yeah. How you doing?
I'm doing just fine, Cody. How about you?
Pretty darn near terrific. What would you say if me and my people offered to buy this ranch?
Same thing his father said.
When he asked you to leave the property, Cody.
Think about it, will you, Bobby? Make you a good offer. Building 7 had to be rigged for demolition in advance. There is no other explanation. And by extension, so were the Twin Towers. The symmetrical way they collapsed. The shredding of steel, pulverized concrete. The speed of collapse, which was close to free fall.
She kissed me. Kissed her back. It was wrong. I knew it. But I didn't stop it. I didn't want to stop it.
He's a fucking monster.
When?
2 years ago. You're holding. Give me. Hey.
What did he do to you? What did he do to you?
Did the job for him. Cleaned up city.
And the rest of your pack.
Dead. The only one left. He killed him. I got away.
Followed him here to get some more of that stuff.
Fuck no. Came to kill him. The goddamn gun!
I don't have words to describe how you make me feel. Commander 88.
You are living my myth. Good. Take that, USC.
Fuck! God damn it!
Oh, God. I'll do anything. I promise.
Ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Oh, is that baffling? Jesus. Fuck. Screw Jesus. Bullshit.
I'm back. Max is back. You hear that? Max is back!
Pleased to meet you! Hope you get my name!
Oh, yes! I'm going to enjoy killing you! Very much.
I appreciate the suit. The last girl looked like a clown.
Nice you to help out.
I'll turn this pretty face of hers inside out.
You gonna keep quiet about this?
Come back here! I'll get to anything!
This metaphor, as in a crossover figure of speech to suggest an analogy, whereas a paradigm is a delineated example or pattern.
What you do have is a severely depressed wife and work that is stealing your soul.
Take care of mine, you take care of yours. Now get out of my kitchen. Hope you get my-